Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So in Nikkei, yesterday we got a new character, Nero. This one looks very cute. Okay, so this one is a character number 2 and a defender. Yeah, another tank in this game. And this one is submachine gun character, fire element, and tetra. So, okay, at first, to be honest, I don't have any high expectation on defender class in this game. But after I read the skill, maybe this one could be a decent tank. Yeah, so the skill 1 activates when recovery takes effect. Affect the target who applied the recovery effect. Damage taken reduced by 14%. Yeah, I think this could be a good skill. Good survivability skill. Activates when recovery takes effect. Effect solve. Catch repayment, damage taken minus 8.43%, stack up to 5 times and last for 5 seconds. This actually looks quite promising. Yeah, especially since she also has taunt effect on the per skill. So with this, at least she can stack up to 42% damage reduction, which is nice. And the one on the top is for allies. Seems good. So the skill 2, 30% chance of activating when attacked. Affects the target, damage taken plus 8% for 5 seconds. So it will also boost the enemy's damage taken. Nice. And there is a 30% chance of activating when attacked in grumpy status. Affect the target, deal damage. So seems like a counter-attack damage. Activates when entering battle, affects self, max HP plus 60% continuously. So permanently max HP plus 60%. I think this is going to make her tankier, which is nice. And the burst skill. Affect one enemy unit with the highest HP, deal 1100% of final attack as damage. Looks good, but I cannot expect very high damage from a tanker. Affect self, taunt all enemies for 15 seconds. Good. I think we are going to need this skill for a tank. Activates when cat's repayment is fully stacked. Effect self, grumpy cat, HP potency plus 60% for 15 seconds. I'm not sure about what HP potency is, but I think it could be the max HP stuff, maybe. So yeah, I think she's kinda a decent tank. And this one is cute though. Okay. Catwoman. So let's try to get her. I can do how many pulls? Maybe 40 pulls, but let's see if I can be that lucky to get her. So let's do this. The first pull, Nero. Yellow please on the fiery first pull again. Yeah, I got quite lucky in Nikkei, like multiple times. Whoa! Look at this, it's happening again, guys. Nero! Double yellow, please. One yellow. Nero, please. Tetra. Please. Tetra! It is 50% chance to get the rated up character and 50% chance to get off banner character, so please, Nero. Tetra, nice. Wah. Yul, how are you? Nope, it is not Nero. Wow, that's kinda too bad because it is 50% chance to get the rated up character actually. So let's do it again. The second pull. Hopefully another yellow. Yellow again. Please. Oh, only purple. Still have the chance to become yellow? Ooh, no. Okay, no yellow. So, the third pull, guys. Let's do this. Hopefully this time for sure, yellow. Yellow? Ah, only purple. Yellow! Yep. Oh no. I don't have enough gems anymore. I'm lagging off 500. Oh, and yeah, now we have this costume gacha. So why don't we try it here? Free. Who knows, with only one pull, I will be able to get the costume. Or gems. Or tickets. Oh, nope. Yep, only once for free. Okay, and other than that, I still have some gold molds to open. I have this pilgrim mold. And yeah, let's open starting from the purple. Oh, nice. Okay, a guillotine duplicate, nice. Now the gold mold. Oh, another SSR, nice. Duplicate. Not the pilgrim. Something good, something that I don't have, or maybe another scarlet for limit break. Go. Oh, new pilgrim. Oh my goodness. Yep, nice Rapunzel, finally. Finally. Nice. Okay, so basically I only lacking of two pilgrim characters at this moment, Haran and Nihilister, and yeah, I already have everyone except these two. Nice. Okay, well, it's too bad that I cannot get Nero. But yeah, I think she's going to appear later on the regular recruitment after the banner gone, and by that time I think I can get her from this, yeah, from the wishlist. Okay, so that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.